thought you'd already gone.
I missed my plane. I had to stay at the airport hotel.
Miss your plane?
There was this ball game on.
You saw it?
With a bunch of Yankee fans. Grown men crying. It was perfect. Heather saw it too. I called her at school. We were both so proud of you, Billy. What are you doing here?
I was on my way to England. God, I thought I was gonna have an ocean to think about what I wanted to say to you, what I needed to say.
Billy, you don't need to.
Yes, I. Jane, I used to believe, I still do, that if you give something your all, everything you have, then it doesn't matter if you win or lose. As long as you risk everything, put everything out there. And I've done that. I did it in my life. I did it with the game. But not with you. I never gave you that. And I'm sorry.
Okay. I have to go.
Jane, listen, I know I'm on really thin ice here, but when you said that I didn't need you, well, last night, it should have been the biggest night of my life. And it wasn't. It wasn't because you weren't there. So I just wanted to tell you, not to change your mind or keep you from going, just so that you know